Hello, everybody. Commander Chaos here. And as you can tell, I've got quite a few men. If we go ahead and look at our party, we've got some of the really cool guys right here. Let's go ahead and move these guys up. No, these guys. There. And I also got a few friends. Ferretus and Clethi. Or Lethi. I'm not good with pronouncing names. Anyway, I decided not to make him Nord veterans, but if you look down here, you'll see on the bottom right where are my money. I have a lot of money, and I will explain that very soon, okay? If we go into my notes, you see at the top right under notes, we click on that, and here's the quest. I've already completed it, and that's how I got a bunch of money. So now we've got a crap ton. Yeah, and I got myself some better stuff, and I was able to fight off some sea raiders. Also, how I earned a lot more money is I went around winning tournaments, because I actually got to where I could win them. If you look at my character, I mostly went into training, but I was able to upgrade stuff like horse archery and that's Undraw, and that's pretty much it. But yeah, I was able to upgrade leadership too. But anyway, without further ado, let's get on with this episode. So I kind of wanted to ask you guys if you thought that it was cheating, because if I guess I better explain it to you while we're heading to Sargoth. I went to go and collect the tax, and it gave me like 6,000 denars and, well, coins. I'm going to start calling them coins from now on. Anyway, I got like 6,000 coins, and I pretty much just trained an army off of that and got myself started. And as you can tell, if I look back on my notes, there isn't any time limit after you complete it. So I've been able to keep pretty much all of his money. And I decided that I'd go and give it back to him on this, but I also wanted to ask you guys, do you think that's cheating? Because if you guys don't like that, then I probably won't do it again. But if you guys don't mind, I'm going to try and exploit it the best I can. Because if I can just go and get huge bursts of money this way, and that would be amazing. Okay, let's see. It looks like they're having a feast, so... ooh, and a tournament. This will be a good start, I hope. Now, it's been like a day or two since I last played, so... yeah. Like I said, a little off, but still... I think I just barely got... oh, nope, they left me in. Sweet. It's probably because King Ragnar wants me in there. But as you can tell, we kind of got screwed. So I think it's just us. See? Kicking ass on 1v1s. And boom. Okay, up here, all that stuff. Most of you should know what it's like. And let's get in the next round. Maybe I can get in the back of these guys like I usually do. Perfect. Perfect. Also, I did a lot of training in the in those fighting arenas that I think I showed you. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to fight this guy. All right, 1v1s are my thing. Sorry about quintessential music that you might hear. That's my brother. Oh, shiz. We didn't block in time. I think we lost. Yep. Oh, well. It doesn't really matter that much anymore, so I'm not gonna rage like I did before. Yeah, let's go and talk to Ragnar. Oh, I'm not renowned enough to go in there? Well, screw you too. Okay, we're gonna have to wait until it's over, but... yeah, we'll just leave for now and we'll talk to him later. Let's see. Let's go ahead and get some more dudes here. Not that much. You know what? Let's try and make friends with this place because it seems to be the least raided village. Oh, excuse me. Where's the village elder? It's always like a challenge if you can find the village elder. There he is. There we are. Alright, ask him this. Oh yeah, I can teach you guys how to defend yourselves. Nobody really wants to, okay. Alright. Don't really care. I'm gonna try and not join a faction, but I'll have you guys vote if you want or don't want me to join a faction. Yeah, peasants aren't that great. But hey, we look tough. Okay. Let's go ahead and just train the crap out of these villagers, get something good out of them. Maybe I'll fast forward this a bit. Maybe clip it. Which means you won't be hearing my beautiful voice at this moment while I'm training these villagers. Anyway, so yeah, I think I'll cut it off right here and I'll finish training these guys. Okay, guys. As you can see, we have a new button here. Instead of to keep training on, we have prepare for a fight. Now, I forgot to tell you this before, but when you get this mission to train these guys, it actually upgrades them. So when you come back to this town to go and get more men, they don't come out as recruits. They come out as Nord fighters, for example, because these are the Nords. Thought I'd point that out. Probably help a few of you. If you ever play this game. Alright. I think I hit one. I'll go ahead and step away from that guy. And hit him again. And I'm talking a little bit slow, I need to speed up. Oh man, peasants are just getting slaughtered. Let's go ahead, kill that guy, pull out our bow and arrow. Okay, as you can see, one of our guys leveled up. We're going to want to check that out. Go ahead and kill that guy. I think we actually did pretty well. Normally, like, we'll get freaking slaughtered. We kind of did, but still. Don't like me for it. And, of course, this is your choice. If you're low on food, take it. If you want to make them more happy, which I want them to be more happy, I let them have their shiz. See? 10. They really like me now. I go in and get a few... They're Nord Huntsmen. Okay, that makes me a little bit of upset. I don't particularly want Nord Huntsmen, but I'll grab them anyway. We'll probably want to go to a different village and see if we can train them. Anyway, I think if he is... Yes, he is in there. He is trying to recuperate men. Let's go and talk to him. Let's get the mission over with. We'll go ahead and skip her. No business with the ladies, I ain't got no time. Okay, then he'll give me some, I think. Yeah, he did. He gave me quite a bit. I think we're good on the missions for here. And, we'll look at the leveling up on this guy. It's... or woman. Anyway, this is how you, train your guys. Nord Footman, those are the guys that you really want. Push control to get your men to go be produced faster. I'm not going to worry about getting those yet, but the only reason I particularly would want these guys is to kind of help at a range. Because, as you can see, they're pretty much recruits, just having a bow. That'll help. Some. Anyway. Equipment. Yeah, she's got some basic equipment. We're going to want to go into strength, because she's going to be our war person anyway. We want to get these guys on training. So, actually, let's go ahead and reset that and make it into trainer. Because that's the main thing I'm going to want to put these guys on, so that they will keep going and going. See? Top right. They'll have the same thing that I'm getting. So they'll be able to train men. Anyway, her most used weapon will probably be her archery, so we'll just bump that up a ways. And thank you. Okay, guys. I'm thinking that I'll want to take this castle. It's a pretty good castle. I could go to here, get men. And I have a good selection of castles right here if I ever figure out which one I want to grab. Because it does matter, because there'll be like feasts that guys are at, and I can find one small guy traveling around. Piss him off and then go and like take over a castle that no one's at. Just makes it a little bit easier. So... yeah, guys, I think that'll be it. Thanks for watching. Commander Chaos, over and out. Tell me where the freaks at.